If you're looking for a television nowadays, you simply cannot avoid this technology, LCD. It dominates the market. LCD technology is not just found in TV sets, but everywhere. It's in tablets, smartphones, and many other display systems. As the inventor of LCD technology, Martin Schacht from Switzerland has made all these possible. For his life's work, Schacht has been nominated for the European Inventor Award. This is much deserved recognition. Martin Schacht always had an interest in a field of research that was long considered exotic. I never thought I would be nominated for the award. That was a huge surprise. The story goes back 40 years. Nowadays, we find lots of devices in nearly every household that has liquid crystal screens. Even Martin Schacht finds himself surrounded by his own invention every day. It's simply everywhere. From the alarm clock, to the washing machine display, from the PC, to the treadmill, all of these displays use Schacht's LCD technology. This is how it works. An LCD is composed of a layer of liquid crystals, which are lit up from behind. Using varying electrical voltage, the crystals can either transmit light or not. In this way, you can create an image on the display. Today, this is commonplace, but Martin Schacht had to overcome lots of obstacles before he could create his invention, especially early on in his career. In the 1970s, organic materials with a function were not highly regarded in the field of electronics. The thought was that this was an exotic area that would never have a broad application. This was a mistake. The first digital watches paved the way. The manufacturers were looking for energy-efficient, lightweight displays. Martin Schacht then developed a prototype. He guards it like a treasure, because this unit serves as the basis for today's LCD technology. What you see here is a primitive prototype. This was a first rotating cell display, and at the time, I never imagined that this would become such a huge international success. There was a mountain of technical and scientific problems that needed to be resolved first. Schacht solved them all. The Swiss invention has developed into a huge market. In 2012, $120 billion were spent on devices using LCD technology. While millions of people have profited from this incredible breakthrough, the inventor himself has also benefited personally. As you get older, your vision gets worse, and I tried to decide whether to buy a new pair of glasses or a new monitor. I went with a monitor. Fantastic. LCD technology has changed our everyday lives. Inventor Martin Schacht has been nominated for the European Patent Office's Inventor Award. On the 28th of May, an independent international jury will decide whether he goes home with a technology Oscar.